Hello, my meerkats. Karen here, and that is bright. Good morning. Today is the start of a new day. Pretty much today I'm actually excited about. I'm going to be leaving around an hour and a half from now. Reason I got up early so I can have some coffee, feed the monsters in the bed, and feed the monsters that live in my backyard. And pretty much give them water as well, because they need to grow. Right now, pretty much a lot of people are like wondering, like, after my last video, like, oh, Karen, like, what have you been doing up to and everything? Well, I started school. I started my photography class as well on Friday, because I only have it Fridays. So, pretty much, yeah, I'm actually excited about that. I just realized I have something on my laptop camera. Oh, it's bugging me. But I have digital photography, and pretty much it's just like, oh, finally, you know? And today is an excitement because I can actually work on my assignment today. And pretty much I'm going to be recording with my phone because it is through my laptop right now. I'm going to be recording with my phone, putting the blog together. And pretty much see what happens from there. See what we can do. And hopefully I get it today. A subscriber of mine that I subscribe to, his channel, pretty much like is wondering when am I gonna do another video, and I told him I'm finally gonna put one up today because today is the 21st of January and I'm gonna put this up no matter what because I'm gonna be fixing it up and such. So we'll see how it goes. I have a lot to do today, but no matter what, I'm gonna be having my laptop with me. I just can't record during the time at the store with the laptop, so I'm going to be using my phone for that, like I said. And later on in the day, I'm going to be fixing it up. And we'll see how it goes. So yeah, here we go. Hey guys, so this will be a quick video of me doing a get ready video within less than an hour, but I'm going to do this in time-lapse mode as well, so enjoy. There you go. I did use foundation. I did use contouring. I even had a mattifying primer and lotion before that. But I don't do much contouring as much because I don't feel like I really need it. But eyeliner, eyebrows, and pretty much, yeah. I rarely put highlighter. I have one there, but I lightly put it so you can barely see it. But yeah, it works. So now for the exciting part, which is in 30 minutes. I did this in less than an hour, which I was happy about because I'm like, can do this in half an hour. I started at 9:07, 39:34, so pretty good timing for just doing my face and contouring and such. I don't do a finishing spray because I don't really need it with the mattifying that I use, which reminds me I need to buy a new one, as you can tell. That's all I have left is down here. I need to buy that. I rarely use mascara. Today I used it. I would do my lips and everything, but at the moment, all I have is my Burt's Bees, which I should put some on. And that's my makeup for the day. My hair, I'm about to do right now, so yeah. So you can see, I don't know if you can because my lighting, but this will work maybe. There we go. Two little buns right there because my hair is still short, but it's gray and I like how the green comes out. So now off to the actual adventure. Okay, you guys are probably wondering why you can barely see me right now. It's because I'm showing you guys two things that One just came in the mail for me, and I'm so happy for it. I just need to get a stand for it, and I'm okay for it at the moment. And the second thing is because I just got that just now. I couldn't record my adventure for it. I wish I could. Ended up where when I started trying to record at the store, the people there, they're like, oh, no, you can't record our stuff and stuff like that. So I couldn't do it. But one of the things is this. I got a ring light! You can see it through my eyes. I have the ring light. Some of it's kind of covered. But, oh my god! I'm, like, so happy with it. Pretty much, it's exciting that I actually have this badass ring light. It's, like, super bright, and I can dim it down and stuff, but this is, like, so perfect for lighting and everything. So, actually, I'm gonna put this, like, right in front of, like, halfway there. You can see it. Like, the reason you see, like, half the circle there is because my laptop's kind of covering it. But this is amazing. I have a ring light now, guys. This is so perfect for the vlog and everything. The second thing is, a friend of mine is super excited. He kept trying to guess last night, wondering what it was, but I don't have to use my laptop. This is the last video that I'm going to be using my laptop to record my videos or my phone. Reason is because I'm going to do an unbox video right now. Pretty much, let me grab it. Alright, I have the box with me, and oh my god, I love this ring light right now. I'm so happy with it. Are you guys excited what I got? I got my camera, you guys! I got my Nikon. I was gonna go for a Canon and stuff, but then the Canon camera just itself was going for a really pretty pricey price. but then I saw this one, and it's a bundle. So let's unbox this guy, right? I haven't opened it. I've been wanting to open it since I got home. I was too excited holding it on the way here. I was just like, ugh. Oof, that was hard. Pretty much this, before I open it, it says Nikon D3400, the dual lens camera. Outfit is 24.2 megapixels, has two lenses, actually. It comes with an extra lens. There's the 18-55mm lens, and then there's the 70-300 lens. It has the case, it has two rechargeable lithium batteries, and there's a 32 gig memory card, which I actually have another one just in case, another 32 just in case. One's gonna be for video, which I believe is that one, and this one is gonna be for my class. And pretty much I also got the coverage on it, the 2-year warranty on it just in case, because I'm gonna be using this for the vlogs now. I'm so excited. Oh my god, it's like immediately Christmas again. All right, the first thing that I see is actually the bag. Oh my god. This is a pretty big bag. I don't care. I'm taking this. Oh my god. Guys. I finally have a camera. Like, I had a film camera. And I've had digital cameras before, but not like this. And this thing is so shiny. See how shiny that is? You guys can see the ring light through it. Nikon. Look how shiny that is. I'm like a kid right now. It's so amazing. Let's open it before I get to the other stuff. Oh my god. I love this so much because that means I can do my traveling way better now. Oh, wow, these things come off. That's cool. It holds down the camera. It has things here for like little pockets and stuff. Like, you can fix this up, I think. Oh, no, you can't. Well, kind of. You can kind of fix it up where the camera is and everything. You guys can see it. Why are you in there? And even has a pocket inside, you guys. It has a zipper pocket. This is amazing. And there's a zipper pocket here, too. Oh, this is so cool. There's like a little pocket in there, just one, which I'm okay with. Then there's a mini pocket up here in the front. Yes, this is amazing. I'm like so excited right now. The bag, stay there, my
on my bed. I'm not gonna stay here. All right.
Here are two batteries that pretty much I'm gonna need. The rechargeable lithium batteries, which I'm not gonna open right now. I'm just gonna put them right here. Paperwork. Getting your camera set up is easy. I'm gonna do this when I finish recording. Another piece of paper. Welcome to the world of DSLR photography. Pretty much, oh my god, I'm like so excited with this. My phone is going off with YouTube notifications. Here's my 32 gig SanDisk. It comes with a little case, so I'm gonna put it here with my other one. Now for the big moment. I'm like such a kid right now. Oh my god. Guys. It's my camera. Okay. I believe the other lens is in here. I did not get a strap with this because the bundle didn't come with one, but knowing me, I'm gonna get a strap anyway. Like, I'm not gonna use the original one. So, warranty programs. I did get the warranty on it, so I know I'm gonna have to set that up soon. It even has a thing where I can actually claim my class for photography. So, pretty much, there's a booklet for that. And the manual, I believe. I need that actually, too. Let's actually open this up right now. Is this the user manual? Yeah, I'm gonna need the English one. Reason I actually need the manual is because for my class, apparently that's an assignment that I need to bring the manual for my camera. All right, big reveal, guys. I'm gonna put this a bit more down so you guys can see it. Yes, I'm wearing a Harry Potter shirt. See if you guys can guess what part of Harry Potter. Woo! Let's try this one. Because it comes with two lenses. I think this is the original lens. And pop these guys later. This is the original lens. I'm super excited for this. Oh my god. Oh, it does come with a strap. Yay! I don't have to worry about no strap then for the time being. Oh my god, this is amazing. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that on it just in case. Oh my god, guys. So awesome. Oh my god, this is bigger. I think this is one battery, and I'm guessing the other one's another battery. And here's the charge for it. I think it comes with the cable on the other one. This lens is big. Like, this is extremely big. Like, I'm gonna show you a comparison. I think you already know that's bigger. Wow. It's like a mug. Guys, this is crazy. That's my two lenses. This is awesome. Put those there. Take this out. Yeah, this is the charge battery pack. Oh, cool. There's no cable for it. I thought there was going to be a cable. It's actually perfect, to be honest. That's actually way better than I thought. Actually, I'm going to put one battery to charge right now so I can test this out and stuff. Okay, this is smart. I'm actually going to keep this plastic thing because of the battery. I'm going to keep it with me just in case if, like, I need to cover it. But now for the big reveal. I'm going to put my lenses right here for now. For the big reveal, the camera itself. Put this down. I don't need that box anymore. There's nothing else in it. I'm sorry for... If you guys see this, it's a dog cage, of course. Because I am moving things around and stuff still. Alright, let's do this. Guys, this is so awesome. It's like amazing. Oh my god. Guys, I got my camera. It's crazy. There you go. It's gonna be so amazing to use for class, for the vlogging. I got my camera, guys. I finally got it. This video is gonna go up today, so thank God for that. You guys are actually gonna see way better videos than the quality I have. This is the last time this quality is gonna be like this. I'm just enjoying my life right now. It took me a while to finally get a camera, but I finally got one. And oh my god, I'm just so excited right now. I know I can add my own flash thing on the top. That's gonna be a later thing, but right now I'm happy with just the two lenses because you guys know how lenses are. But so far, my card's gonna go in there. HDMI cable and everything that I need. And this is also Bluetooth Wi-Fi type of camera, so I can pretty much get, I think I can transfer my pictures to my phone or to my laptop. That'd actually be pretty neat. So, yay! I got my camera, guys. So pretty much that's the surprise I had for you guys. It sucks I couldn't record my adventure with it because people at work at the store wouldn't let me. They're like, oh no, you're not supposed to record, because I had my phone in and I was about to record. And they're like, oh, what are you doing? I'm like, oh, I'm recording. They're like, oh no, you can't record. You can't record. I'm like, oh, okay, sorry. So I had to put my phone away. I couldn't record. But pretty much this camera's gonna be joining me on my this year adventure and most likely next year and for a while. But yay, I got my camera. All right, bye guys.